a town with a Choctaw name. There's a little white church in a real tight curve on the edge of a field full of grain. Yeah, the preacher was a stand-up man, shaking hands every Sunday morning at the door. He loved his congregation, but he ran an operation selling more than the word of the Lord, and he called it holy water. He called it holy water. Bought a brand new Lincoln, had a couple deacons thinking it was more than he could afford. They knew something was up when he was shutting his trunk at the church around 1 a.m. But he was out of sight, they snuck around the side and found a door leading under the ground. They popped a lock on the latch, walked down and flashed their lights, and guess what they found? A cellar full of holy water. But he knew he was caught, so he said, brothers, listen here. You can call the law, or you can keep a secret. I'll cut you in, and we can call it even next Sunday morning around 10 o'clock. There was 2 more Lincolns in the parking lot. Stained glass, two pews front to back, nobody even asked no questions. And a sign out front with some letters written, John chapter 2, verse 1 through 11.